Two tablespoons.
Ooh, that's hot. And I just throw that on there. And my little secret is, I love lemon juice. I have it way too high. I love lemon juice. And another thing I do is I add a little bit of water. And that kind of just cooks it up. So we have our flaxseed, our water, and some lemon juice. Then I'll put, and I told you I love my lemon pepper. This is that. And I'll just sprinkle that over the top. Remember, no sodium, salt free. And I'll let that sit. And just flip it every so often and add more lemon juice as needed because I really like my fish and chicken tangy.
All right.
You can see it's cooking beautifully already.
Yeah, how long will it take for that to cook?
Oh, God. 5 minutes.
Oh, cool.
Very fast. And our broccoli's done and our sweet potatoes are done.
So, all right. We're going to take a picture of the whole thing in a second.
Yes, when we're done. Thanks.
Be right back.